Yeah. You may have noticed that we don't have Frankie Sullivan with us tonight. And the reason for that is that Frankie had an accident yesterday and he broke 6 of his ribs. So he really can't play guitar. Or anything else for that matter.
Or breathe.
Or move. So, do you know David Carl? Was kind enough to sit in.
Stand in,
if you will. We're happy to have him. We didn't want to let you guys down. So, anyway. Right. So,
yeah.
Here's a song from the Vital Signs album. And it's called Hound You.
And Dave, it's in G.
Yeah.
called Point East. We have a few oldies out there. Well, the next song we'd like to do is a brand new song, but it's talking about, you know, when you hear an old song and all of a sudden those memories keep rushing back. Well, these are for everybody that was at the Point East way back in 1980. This is a new song called Feel the Memories.
Listen to everybody say, you're the one who's made me love it.
I saw her first. No, you saw her first. You got it. Dave Carroll learned these songs at 4:30 today.
All right, not learned these songs at
4:30. Well, who's... We're not counting, you know? Is everybody feeling good? That doesn't sound very good. Is everybody feeling good? That's the kind of Indiana response we're looking for. Thank you. Did you say Summer Nights? We're not doing that one right now. Are you ready for Poor Man's Son? Hey, I gotta say something. We can't see anybody. Everybody's like very prim and proper at their seat, you know, with the candle and the drink. Hey, if you're into it, if you like this shit, come now, we want to see you! Come on! Somebody, once somebody starts, yeah! Alright, the chicks! The guys can stay back. Well, okay, the guys too. Come on! Alright, you're happening. Are you ready for Poor Man's Son? Well then get out here!
Survivor Unplugged coming right up here.
We're actually unhinged.
That's no joke.
Got one of my picks.
It's an earthquake.
A nice and low end there. We're going to do some unplugged stuff for you, which is ever so trendy right now. Anyway, we have a greatest hits record that came out in the summer of 93. He's the guy. He's the guy that owns it, all right.
Yeah,
I knew there was one. But, what's your name? Mike? What is it?
Ray.
Ray owns our record. But there's a song we'd like to do right now, which features the harmony of the band. And Randy Riley, I'd like to introduce Randy over there with the blonde hair. He's going to sing Frankie's part. Frankie Sullivan, as you know, broke a rack of ribs.
A half slab.
A slab.
Half slab. And he's couldn't be here, but he says hello to everybody. Randy, you remember these parts?
Sure.
Good.
Yes.
Good. You sure?
Yeah.
Anyway, we'd like to dedicate this to everybody that came to Club D today. You know who you are. Got it up. Kyle Woodring on the congas.
Trying not to blend in with the others.
Not bad enough, thank you.
Not good.
Thank you.
We don't know somewhere in America. We'll do that one, but you gotta bring us back for that one.
Thank you.
Frankie Sullivan on lead vocals on the beret, David Bickler.
I've got a nice big hand for Jim Peterik on keyboards.
There'll be a little something extra in your pay envelope.
Thank you.
We got one more. I think you've been waiting for this one. If you haven't been, I don't know. Something's wrong.
It happens to be.